It's the four-tier corner rack. There is no reorder. We mean it. This is a customer top-rated piece, and there is no reorder, but it is back in stock in all colors. You requested this piece.
Yes.
Tara came through, and oh my gosh, old world represented, floral lace represented, beautiful colors. But it's your most affordable collapsible piece
yes.
in the Temptations mm-hmm. assortment. Tara Tesher, that sweet
How
voice.
How are you?
I have to hug you. Hi.
Good to see you.
Good to see you, too.
Hello, everybody.
Amazing.
Aw, you're so sweet. Thank you.
This is now
a lot of work.
Is she next?
Trust me.
Dina, our stylist, is amazing.
Takes me.
Oh, you got
Rick's mic. Takes a village.
Hey, Rick.
Takes a village.
You know, exactly. There's part of the village leaving. But all the colors are
yes,
back.
Yes, all the colors, including our gunmetal, which is so exciting. But Mary, here's what I love about it. So we debuted our baker's rack probably a year ago at this point, and many of you wrote in and said, we would love one of those corner racks because we have all of this space that we have nowhere to put anything in. So we love to display our temptation. So you literally take it out of the box. I always say if you can store an ironing board, you can store this piece. The likelihood is you probably won't ever want to put it away, but it all finds itself. So I love the fact that you don't have to put each shelf down at a time. All three shelves go down, you pop the top, and you are good to go. It's a powder-coated steel. It's not gonna rust, it's not gonna chip. You have, as Mary was mentioning, all of that wire work that runs around the edges there. And then you have that mesh shelf, which holds 30 pounds. So 120 total pounds with all four shelves, and the best part, tuck it in a corner, but all of the decor colors are back in stock.
I cannot believe.
Exciting.
We've picked up 17.5 million sets of Temptations. We need a place to put them, please.
True story.
So this is the gunmetal front and center. And then on this customer top rated gorgeous piece, we have the red.
Love the red, of course, especially for all of the foodies who want a pop of color in their kitchen. Perfect.
How about in the powder room or the baby's room?
Love that.
Or anywhere in the entryway.
You know, we don't do white in any of our stoneware. So what's nice is that your stoneware pops when you put it on a piece like this.
This blue.
Love.
Americana.
Love. Almost like a navy meets a royal blue.
For sure.
Great decor colors.
All colors back in stock.
Reminder of the gunmetal.
Including the gunmetal.
Love that.
I know we're kind of going crazy. What if you have stainless steel appliances mm-hmm. in your
Perfect.
Kitchen?
That's why. That's why we did it.
How about the green?
Classic.
Where it all started. And then we have the brown. Bronzy.
Is bronze. Thank you. Exactly.
Really pretty.
Yeah, look how beautiful that is. And I love that you can see truly all the scroll work, all the detail. This is a piece of furniture. It's designed to be left out and look beautiful.
Look at that color.
I love the black.
Isn't that beautiful?
Ooh, the bronze is fabulous.
If you have gold frames or brushed brass, all those would be beautiful. Okay, then we have black also. Now keep in mind, customer top rated piece, back in stock in all colors. Customer requested in this shape and size, $99.98. Some of the reviews are going across your screen. Folks are saying things like, no crazy directions and instructions needed.
Zero assembly required. There's a leveler at the bottom. You're probably seeing that little, and I'll show you closer in a minute. But if you're putting it on a tile floor or hardwood and it's a little uneven, you can just go ahead and level that. But Mary, this was brilliant,
you guys. It fits my squovels.
It does fit all the squabbles. This was our today's special value we shared with all of you 2 weeks ago. But here's really truly why it was created, to display all of those pieces. And you know what my mom's doing with hers, which
Tell
is
me.
Brilliant? She's bringing all of her plants in from outdoors and going to put them. I know. Gail, she's just brilliant.
Gail, she's just brilliant. She's just so smart.
I'm gonna have her send
I love her ideas.
This is what you had said, right? A powder
yes.
room. I love that. A baby's room. Love that. Where... I will joke. When do you hear I have way too much space? I certainly
so
don't need four more shelves.
Scads and scads.
Now you have this, and when you don't want
Never.
It, you can easily tuck it away because, as we've been saying, if you can store an ironing board, you can store these pieces. 30 pounds a shelf, Mary. 120 pounds. It'll hold your KitchenAid stand mixer. It'll hold some of the smaller toaster ovens that you have. So you and I left the design open in the outside so you can put your plugs, you can put your cords through there and plug everything in.
So if you want to make it a little beverage
yeah.
station
Ooh,
in your kitchen.
Curry. Station.
Put a
Love
little
that.
Keurig in there. This is the most affordable collapsible piece in the Temptations storage world. Temptations has made a huge dent in the world of storage in our homes, and they've done it so beautifully. I mean, you're seeing more reviews go across your screen. The next reviewer says, fits perfectly in a corner of my dining room, sturdy, and I truly appreciate the ease of use. No assembly,
Love.
She says. And the fact that we have it on five easy payments of $20, this is no reorder. Our final order has just arrived. That's why we have all the colors back in stock. And the fact that we've got those easy payments, all signs point to yes. Mm-hmm. I mean, let's say you want to use this as a piece that you collapse down and put away sometimes, which I never would, but if you do because you have a small space, I get it. Folds down to 4.5 inches in diameter.
And it's only, I don't know if we said this yet, it's only 17 and a half pounds.
Thank you.
So when I literally take this out of the box, that's what the one reviewer was writing, was that really there's no assembly required, and it, you really can't make a mistake. It's easy. It finds itself. You just open it up, all these three shelves click right inside, the top one comes down, and then as we mentioned, down at the bottom, there's that leveler. So if you have an unsteady floor, tile, wood, you can go right down here and go ahead and level it. Remember, 30 pounds on each shelf, there's that gorgeous scroll work detail, doesn't matter what pattern you collect, and there you can see the leveler right there. Just unscrew that right there, and then you have it nice and steady wherever you want to tuck it.
That's the beautiful gun metal that you're seeing right there front and center.
Favorite.
Oh, my
gosh. This is my absolute favorite.
I totally understand why, because it is
stainless steel. Perfect.
There is such a thing as the wrong color gray. That is the perfect color gray. That is absolutely beautiful. Okay, here is the red. Here is the white, which always flies out the door. So we have the white in stock. Here is the beautiful blue, that rich, saturated cobalt blue. It, to your point, rather navy.
Rather navy.
Pretty. Then we have gunmetal, of course. Then we have green. Then we have what we're calling brown that reads a little bronzy.
Yes.
Absolutely beautiful there, too. Then we have black. So less than $100 is the price tag. Remember, this is powder-coated steel, so really have a lot of longevity here. Customer top-rated, and the phone's ringing, so we must be done.
hey, I will be back with Carolyn, but also we have a full one-hour show at 3 p.m. Mary, two brand-new items.
I thought Temptations days were over.
Never, for the whole rest of the year.
Thank you, my
Good
friend.
Good to see you, honey.